What's going on, guys? How you doing? This is Kendrick, the sports guy with TFG Sports Media here on YouTube and on Facebook, Kendrick Sports Hustle page. Finally got a response from the Nets, Brooklyn Nets All-Star guard Kyrie Irving. But before we get to that, click like and subscribe to TFG Sports Media right here on YouTube and flip over to Facebook and hit that thumbs up button for Kendrick Sports Hustle page. Kyrie Irving finally spoke out last night for about 20 minutes on his Instagram Live, and he delved into numerous issues, mainly the vaccine mandate. He said that he has many issues with it, has an issue with it. He doesn't have any issue with those that get it, the vaccine, and those against it. He just wants to make an informed decision for himself and his family. He never said if he was going to get the vaccine. He never said yes or no. Would he do that? He did call out the media guys, and I quote, for being puppets and being scripted. He think it's been unfair for them to go at him without not him responding. So he did call out some media members on that. He also said it's not about the money. It's about the principle, and he has a principle that he will stand on. It was a 20 minutes interesting interview. I would say if you get a chance, go back and look at it. I always try to keep my response until I hear from them, hear from the individual. I always try to keep my take on any type of subject matter, especially something as serious as this. I want to hear from the horse's mouth. And as far as Kyrie, I get it. I understand it is a personal choice, but you also, it's a business. So the Brooklyn Nets had to make a decision, and this is where we are. Again, I get it. I get where Kyrie's coming from. It is a personal choice. No one should have to mandate what you can stick in your body. You should have control of your body. That's another topic we could delve into. So it was 20 minutes of interesting interview, I will say, and I've always said this about Kyrie. I think he's a basketball player, but basketball is not what or who he is. He walks to the beat of a different drummer. So I got like a 2.5 minute snippet of part of this interview. You guys, I want you to take a listen to it and leave a comment and tell me what you think. This has been your sports guy, Kendrick, with TFG Sports Media. And until next time, peace.
You know, I had to stop running away from using my voice and using my platform to, speak on what's true and what's mine. You know, nobody's going to hijack my voice. Nobody's going to take the power away from me that I have for speaking on these things, you know. And don't believe that I'm retiring. Don't believe that, you know, I'm going to give up this game for a vaccine mandate or staying unvaccinated. Don't believe any of that, man. Like really be aware of what's being said before I even get a chance to be on the podium and speak for myself. You know what I'm saying? Like, all these people saying all these things about what's going on with me, and it's just not true. Pay attention to what's going on out in the real world. You know, people are losing their jobs to these mandates. People are having to make choices with their own lives, which I respect. You know, and I don't want to sit here and play on people's emotions either. Just use logic. You know, what would you do? You know, if you felt uncomfortable going into the season when you were promised that you would have exemptions or that you didn't have to be forced to get the vaccine. You know, this wasn't an issue before the season started. This wasn't something that I foresaw coming, where I prepared for it. And, you know, I had a chance to strategize on what was going to be best for me and my family. I came into the season thinking that I was just going to be able to play ball, you know, be able to use my talent to continue to, you know, inspire, influence people in the right way. You know, like putting this on me is just like, why are you putting it on me? You know, like this is not part of, you know, what's going on in conversations with scientists, physicians, and doctors. I'm just a hooper, right? Like, I'm just a person who's being utilized as an example. For some odd reason, you know, people love to have my name in the mix of just some BS. Like, just hearing the way people speak with so much conviction about what I should be doing with my life and what, you know, my teammates should be feeling about me, what the organization be feeling about me.